Right, now this, I'm going to do half of Tomplay and half of my own little simplified version because I've got a broken shoulder at the moment, which will take a while to heal. But anybody with broken bones, this is it on my right, so I sort of have to sometimes lift my arm up or just gradually move around a position rather than play what's on the piano. But it is gradually getting better. Will sort of take a few months to heal completely. So here we are. But the great thing about Tomplay is that you can just play along with it and just use the chords that you can manage. So A flat, A7, F minor, D flat. And even if I'm trying to go from F minor to D flat with my right, I'll just literally move up like that. F, A flat, C. F, A flat, D flat, so that I don't literally have to move my arm down into another position. Okay, so let's try it with the thingamajig.